briefly, I mean, I certainly did listen to Senator Cummins' remarks, and I did take it down. So
no,
I reserve the right to I reserve the right to listen to the recording. I will reserve the right to listen to the recording, and if I do feel, I will certainly apologise to Senator Cummins. But I do believe I heard what he said correctly.
All right. Thank you.